The auto parts that keep your car cool in summer are heating up one company's business prospects. Gold Auto Parts Recycler specializes in remanufacturing parts like AC compressors and then selling them directly to consumers online or through auto parts stores. It's a nice mix of old and new technologies, one that owner Jerry Ammon hopes will drive his company to new milestones of success.
They're used, dirty, junked car parts, but they'll soon be powering a shiny economic engine built by Gold Auto Parts Recyclers. It starts with Gold buying scrap auto parts from one set of customers, many of them longtime regulars who haul the metal here to the company's massive urban Dallas warehouse.
We have a real strong core base of customers that are selling us product. They know that we're going to take care of them. They know they're going to get good, fair prices every time they come.
Gold employees then start separating reusable wheat from scrap metal chaff. AC compressors, starters, alternators are sorted for storage. But everything left over is still recycled, even leftover oil and oil cleaner. Gold specialists then set about dismantling, cleaning, remanufacturing the parts that will be resold to a second set of customers, cost-conscious car owners. It looks brand new, but will it work like brand new?
Quality is the key. If the part is no good, doesn't matter how cheap it was, your customer's not going to be happy. You know, when you're selling this type of material, it's being able to bring the product to the end consumer who needs their part to fix the air conditioning in their car when it's 103 degrees out, and being able to offer the quality product at a fair price with a warranty. That's really what our remanufacturing operation is all about.
That warranty is for 2 years for a part remanufactured in the U.S., while most competitors settle for 1 year for refurbished parts coming mainly from Asia. The company sets those high standards thanks to a strong team of quality control technicians, some of whom have worked with Gold's executives for 20 years. It's all to reassure customers who are increasingly looking for ways to detour around auto parts middlemen in a challenging economy by buying their own parts on the internet for less.
It's all about making it easy for the customer, being reliable, knowing that they're going to get what they paid for. That's what makes it work. Whether they're out in the country somewhere and it's very difficult for them to find what they need for their car, what vehicle does it fit, what year range, what engine size, it's right there at their fingertips and it gets delivered right to their door.
Jerry Ammon is the president and managing partner for Gold Auto Parts Recyclers and he joins us now. Thanks for coming in.
You're welcome.
You talk about one man's trash being another man's treasure. I think you've got it whipped. You know exactly what's going on here. What made you want to get into this line of work in the first place?
Well, I found it very interesting, you know, being a young guy that really didn't mind hard work. There was a lot of these auto parts laying around in different areas that I had been and met people that taught me certain things. And it just made it where it was interesting to be able to turn something that was totally junk or worthless to one guy into something that was worth something to another man.
Yeah, and you're delivering a product, the remanufactured compressor, say, mm-hmm. that somebody can buy for less than what they might buy somewhere else.
Absolutely. That was kind of my major thought process in this. Years ago, I was thinking, you know, hey, why can't I take this greasy, dirty part right here, mm-hmm. right from a guy's pickup truck, clean it up, rebuild it, and sell it? I can pay this guy more money for it because there's people who are interested in buying it. I can save these people money that I'm selling it to, mm-hmm. money, and kind of make this thing work.
Yeah. So there's a lot of value on both ends of the deal. Now tell me, I mean, because the consumers are going online a lot more to get these kinds of products, and your company wants to be online as well. Tell me the importance of that for you.
You know, I have some partners who are pretty interested in this, and what we were able to do was take a look at it and say, you know what, we can do what we were thinking about doing originally, taking this greasy part and selling it to the people one at a time. What made that happen was this turn down in the economy. Mm-hmm. It really helped us. When the economy went down, we had the ability to talk to our employees and say, this is now the time to take this thing to this market. The internet, the end user, one at a time.
Okay, so basically, you turn the negative into a positive here.
Absolutely.
By saying, you know, a lot of people will tell you, the time to invest in new ideas, you know, you kind of innovate your way out of bad time. It sounds like that's what you're doing.
Were we scared? Yeah. Did we have to work hard? Really hard.
Yeah.
You know, but when the economy turned down, I was able to plug into my employees and have my employees plug into me and my excitement and my enthusiasm about, guys, now is the time to not be afraid. Now is the time to go to work and let's figure this out.
I love it. I love that enthusiasm. Jerry Ammon, President and Managing Partner of Gold Auto Parts Recyclers, thanks so much for your time. We do appreciate it and good luck.
Thank you.
For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.